guys, Kitten Master Zoe here, and today, I'm at the trampoline park. Right now, I'm in the playground. I'm in this tunnel right here, with red and orange. We're gonna go down that tube slide. So we gotta go this way, I believe. Yeah, let's go this way. Over here, this way. And then, that way, then that way. Okay, I'm just gonna go this way. Because this is the easier. Because then I have to go like, and that hurts. So, let's get in here. Alright. Let's just try to see my dad. We're gonna go in here and see. Okay. My dad is wearing a gray shirt. NASA. NASA or something. Or NASA or something. Oh, let's go down the tube side. I just saw a staff and I just crossed it. No, we're not in that tube again.
We're going down the tube slide.
Let's just go here. Alright. Guys. No, I got it. It's fine.
Hey, make sure you stop and start again. You get too long doing the video.
I know. I only have.
Okay.
So. Daddy. Yeah. I'm gonna do it with only one hand this time. And I'm gonna try not to drop your phone, okay?
Yep.
Alright, right now I'm on a bouncing bean. A really, really thin bouncing bean. It's like as thin as a fat stick for some reason. Why do they say as thin as a fat stick? It makes no sense. Whoa! No, I don't want to do that again. Come on, guys. Let's go back. Yeah, I'm running.
Yeah, it's about space, right?
Yeah, because I was reading a book about space and it said, and it mentioned something about that.
Yeah, like the people that go to space in NASA.
N-A-S-A? Wow! Oh my god, saved my life. Now let's... Ah! What is this, maybe?